Okay, boys, you gotta follow me, right? Jump! Come on! Okay, now we gotta get to the sofa to be totally safe. Ready?
Don't touch the lava!
Hang on. Okay, here we go. Austin, Caleb, now, if you could have a dog or a monkey, which one would you have?
A monkey. Mm-hmm.
But what if it was a girl monkey and a boy dog?
A dog.
Right.
Aw, look, he's found his intellectual equals.
Okay.
All right.
Broke the door.
Oh, hi, Mom. We were playing lava.
Oh, how fun. That's great.
Okay, hey, I brought them home because they got a little sauced.
Harry Potter!
Oh. I remember this one. Voldemort tries to kill him, like, a bunch of times, and then this guy, Cedric, he gets demolished. Poor Cedric.
What's wrong with Aunt Maddie?
She just needs to go to bed. She'll be okay.
Boys, who wants ice cream?
Let's go.
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Come on. Don't be a party pooper.
The rug is so comfy.
I know it is. I know.
But I'm hungry.
All right. Nope. Watch yourself.
You okay? Hey.
I hate her. I really hate her. She does this. She ruins everything. It's always something. Always. You're in the lava.
Hello?
Paul, hi.
Hi. Sorry to barge in like this. The door was open. I was just hoping to drop some flowers off for Georgia. She seemed a little off today.
It's been an off week.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. You know, I'll just leave these at the front door.
Georgia's upstairs if you want to go on up.
Really?
Yeah. Go on up. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
Okay. That way? Thanks.